10, fourth place finisher in the Abu Dhabi Nations Cup. It's again Her Excellency Sheikha Latifa Al Maktoum for the United Arab Emirates. She's here with a 12-year-old Saint-Francais stallion, Alaska de Samali, and will be our second to show today.
And the ride got a little complicated towards the end there. We saw the refusal at the Rolex Auction as well as the rail.